Welcome to Using Permission Numbers, a step-by-step tutorial. If you'd like to add a class where you have not met the prerequisites or the course requires department approval, you will need to get a permission number in order to enroll. This is also true if you're a non-degree seeking student or if Boise State has not evaluated your other college transcripts. Permission numbers override course requirements, allowing you to enroll in a course with special permission. When you contact the department, include the class and section you are hoping to get a permission number for, as well as your student ID number if you have one. The first step is to contact the academic department who owns the class to get a permission number. For example, contact the communications department for a permission number for COMM 302. If you are a non-degree seeking student, the department may want to see a copy of your transcript showing that you've met the prerequisite somewhere else. After you've secured a permission number to enroll in a course from the department, your first step will be to log into my.BoiseState.edu. Once you've logged in, click on the student view on the top of the screen. On the right side of the screen is the services menu. From this menu, select Student Center. In your Student Center, select the student homepage. You may have to log in again on the next screen using your Boise State single sign-on. In the next menu, select Class Search Enrollment. From the left-hand menu, select the Class Search and Enroll tab. Select the term and then search for the class that you have a permission number for. Step 1. Review your class selection. Permission numbers are section-specific, so if there are multiple sections of the same course, choose the section number that matches the instructions you received with the permission number from the academic department. Click Next. Step 2. Enter the permission number you received into the input field and click Accept. Step 3. If you are ready to enroll, select Enroll. If you plan to enroll at a later date, select Add to Shopping Cart. In this tutorial, we will select Enroll and then click Next. Step 4. Review your selection and if everything looks correct, click Submit. If you entered your number correctly, you will now be enrolled for the course. If you get an error message, try again or contact the academic department for assistance. For additional questions or assistance with this process, you can contact the Office of the Registrar at 208-426-4249 or email at regmail@boisestate.edu.